The snow leopard has a thick coat and has a grayish color on the back and white or creamy white on the belly. The coat is patterned with dark rosettes and spots. The pattern is unique to each individual. Such coloration is perfect for disguising the animal in its natural environment, among rocks and stones, white snow and ice. Their beautiful coats are made up of long hairs with a dense, woolly underfur to protect them against the cold. These wild felids live in harsh climates. In winter, it can be so cold that leopards' thick coats can't keep them warm enough. So in order to survive, the animals cover themselves and their cubs with their long, fluffy tails. Even their paws are accustomed to living in such conditions. Snow leopards' paws are wide, enabling them to distribute their weight for better traction when walking on snow. Paws are also heavily furred to increase their grip on steep or unstable surfaces and help to minimize heat loss. These large paws are known to muffle the sound of the animal's movements. The snow leopard's nose is well adapted to deal with the cold. A short but wide nasal cavity heats the freezing air prior to it reaching the lungs.